Thank you. I'll use the power you lent me to protect them. And the world. Yeah. This power. It's nothing like any Sharingan I've seen so far.
There's the first one.
Take this!
Next.
Take this!
It's pretty fast, considering the condition of its body.
Yep, yes. It's working.
Take this!
Kakashi-sensei!
You okay?
Looks like I'm nearing my limit. But not even she can withstand all that damage.
What is that?
Is that one of those balls that I have behind me?
But it's way bigger than those.
That's...
Are you okay, Mother? She can't even hear me anymore. I never thought I'd see her like this.
I am the mother of all chakra. Pieces of my chakra cannot stop me.
What?
Above you!
It's starting to fall.
The chakra must be unified. The chakra must be unified!
You're going to die, and she's going to absorb you. It's the final path that remains for you. This is it. The end of Shinobi history!
Naruto. Sasuke. Sakura. Do you have any intention of following the final path he's talking about?
Not at all.
Of course not.
Shinobi history is something that's super heavy, and it's been going on for a long time, defined by the way that all those shinobi lived and died. It isn't something that you two can mess around with. And I'm not gonna let it end! We're going to protect the history of Shinobi!
Stupid ninja! No matter how much you howl, you'll never get another future!
Now disappear!
This is the end! Let's do this! Sasuke! Sakura!
Yeah.
Let's go.
You and your tiny chakras.
Tui, who do you think I am?
She's really trying to kill us.
There's no use in getting scared here.
This should dispose of you.
Never so much time left. Attack instead of defending. We need to attack.
Yeah! This is really hard.
If you've got time to talk, then keep attacking. We have hardly any time left! Right here!
Here I am!
Oh, I'll put you to rest now.
I'll do it!
Keep attacking over and over again!
I'll put you to rest now.
Naive. This should dispose
of you. It's right here!
Pretty. What are you waiting
for? Die.
What are you waiting
for? Right here!
Such a fight! How did you gather such power?
You just underestimated us too much! Don't underestimate us, Shinobi!
Die.
Okay! One more!
I'll put you to rest now.
This should dispose of you.
Kamikaze Shinogami!
You cretins!
Naruto, ready? Yeah!
How should I put this? My first impression is, I hate you all. As of now. I love you all.
But now, it's all over.
You all seem like you're ready to celebrate, but how are we gonna get out of here?
Oh, right!
Relax. I figured something out. We can use the Sage of the Six Paths power to...
Huh?
Take us back.
Looks like you're all safe.
Great-grandpa! Wait, what? Why are you here?
I borrowed a bit of chakra from both of you when we were in your mental space. I just used that to take you back to the real world. Bringing you back here was a necessity, you see. Naruto and Sasuke. Sakura. And Kakashi, you did an excellent job saving the world. I doubt you would have been able to seal my mother, even if one of you had been missing. Especially you two, Naruto and Sasuke. If you hadn't come together, you wouldn't have been able to stand up to her, let alone seal her. And you'll need to stay that way.
Great-grandpa. You don't need to say anything else.
I see. Then... I'll leave the rest to you two. It's about time we were on our way. Now, the reanimation jutsu will be undone. You may have fought together with them, but I can't just leave you all here forever.
Light.
What you said to the sage. I believe you. Take good care of the Hidden Leaf and the Shinobi world.
There's nothing left for us to do here. Just like Saru said, we will leave the rest to you.
Madara. You're going?
Yeah. With you.
In the end, my dream was crushed. And it was connected to your dream, too.
You rush things too much, Madara. There was no reason for us to perfect our dreams during our generation. We should have focused on how to entrust our dreams to those who come after us. That's the important thing. Either way, we're going to die now. Next time we meet, let's have a drink together on the other side. As old war buddies.
Naruto.
Dad.
Before I disappear, there's something I wanted to say to you. Happy birthday.
Thanks.
I wasn't able to stay here for very long. But I was still able to see how much you've grown. I'll tell Kushina everything.
Tell her I've eaten a lot of stuff with Granny. So I'll be fine. I eat tons of stuff. I'm never picky. I take a bath almost every day. Sometimes I go to the Hidden Leaf Hot Springs, too. But everyone says that I never stay in long enough to really soak. And I made a lot of friends. They're all good people. And, anyway, I wasn't able to do everything she told me. But I really tried hard. I have a dream, too. I want to be a Hokage who surpasses you, Dad. And I'm gonna make it come true no matter what. Tell Mom on the other side. Tell her that she doesn't need to worry about me at all. That I'm gonna be fine.